Hey, boys and girls, welcome to an episode of Cowboy Bigby. Doing a little naval action. Ooh, we got a nice little fight for you guys tonight. We got two third rates versus myself for Hercules and a frigate. So, let's see what happens. One of these surveys. So, if I capture one of these surveys, that means I have to get rid of Hercules. I get rid of Hercules for a third rate. Oh my gosh, that was nice.
Yeah, how you
you guys like this shit. Let's get some nice bad boys. Hercules, yeah, what's a Hercules? Right? When you can have a friggin'. Alright, boys and girls, we're gonna get us third rates in our fleet. Oh, there we go. That's what I needed. Yummy, 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 yummy. Alright, that should be plenty. Fuck it, let's go for it. Let's go for it, boys and girls! Yeah! Yeah. but Hercules is doing a great job. Distracting in the background. He's pumping 4 cells. I'm trying to pump no cells. And yet. Oh my goodness! Right. I still feel so good. Oh my goodness! Oh, come on, baby. I want this one. Damn it. The crew shot in 276. I know, I'm crying like a little bitch. Ooh. like that jet shot. Are you laughing?
Oh, yeah. Almost.
Come on! Turn, you bitch. Being like, oh, I'm gonna board you if I'm fucking 10 miles away from you. Yes, thank you, Balloon Baldir. I keep forgetting about the depowering bullshit. But no, you're totally right. Depowering is amazing. Slow you down, get you in position for the better stuff. Shit. Come on! Where is she? Holy shit! Deep burning. Oh yeah, reverse. Yes. No, what I learned. Watching pro players. Sales. Slow your ship down fast. Yes, depowering. Fuck. I haven't even done it yet. Now I did. Press the T button. Depower your shit. And then you're in a much better off position than what I was in. Thank you, bro. Thank you, Baluna, for the depowering. It's a bad thing about trying to capture ships. There's more than one ship. It's like, do I risk losing this ship? Do I risk capturing this ship? It's like, fuck me. What should I do? What do y'all think I should do? Should I grab this third rate? Or should I let it go? Yeah, oh yeah, double the speed. Really? Oh my god. Oh, so annoying. Keep full power. Yeah, totally, bro. Totally, bro. I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave this one in half all effed up in the water. And I'm gonna fully sink this one. So I got lucky. I got two third rates. So I'm gonna totally sink this third rate. And we'll go back and capture that other third rate. Yes, deep power. Yes, keep reminding me. Yeah. Everybody, keep reminding me to hit the T for deep power. Because I always forget deep power. I'm like, oh yeah, I'm in the battle. I'm like, oh my gosh, what's wrong with my shit? They're like, why didn't you ever hit deep power? I was like, oh my gosh, thank you for the reminder. Deep power is the reminder. Oh my gosh, I'm getting the hiccups. Update your spawn position. Oh, put in your hiccups. So gay. So, set this bitch up first. Then I'll put it in my hiccups. Already lost to Hercules. So, let's get through one of these. Source, but hey, it's gonna hurt. Wow. This one's jacked it way more than the other one. Seconds. Nice. So, we can either sink both these ships, or I can capture one of them. What do you think, guys? Sips, yeah. Yeah. boys! Woohoo! Cowboy. Oh, no, it's money right now. Come on. Oh, I see. Thank you. Send this one to Davy Jones. Bitch. Oh my God. Fuck me. Really? My heavier guns are reloading faster than my lighter guns. Reload, bitch! Come on! Cunt. Fucker. Wow. It's so fucking long overdue. Come on. Be nice. Fucking need a repair. Oh my God. Thank you. fucking shit. Come on, I should definitely be winning this battle. What do you think, guys? What do you think? I think I should definitely be winning this battle. Wow, I didn't get anything. Fuck me. I lost ships. Oh, that's so fucking gay. Yay! Fuck me. Fucking shit. Ugh. Gosh. Oh, so forever. Woo!
boys and girls. Thanks for watching. If you want to support my channel, go ahead and buy some combat medals from La Tortue. Other than that, dude, glad you enjoyed the fight. I wish it would have been a little more exciting. But hey, it is what it is. Thanks for watching. Peace.